what to do.
I know.
He likes it when I bend it over and I arch my back. He tapped me on my shoulders and said, yeah, I like that.
Oh, this is cute. I love this kind of stuff. Look at how wholesome.
Do you know why Mitsuri's uniform shows her oops? Well, her uniform was designed by a pervy tailor and was tricked in believing that this was the official uniform for women. And when she found out the truth from Shinobu, she was too shy to get a new one. Two other facts you may not know are: one, her hair is pink from eating way too much sakura mochi, and two, her katana is inspired by the real-life weapon known as the urami.
Leave me alone!
Sorry for your sorrow. Let it go, don't face it. Let it go, don't face it. Let it go, don't face it. Let it go, don't face it.